How many beers do you guys go through in a typical podcast?
So just one. Just one.
Yeah. Oh, it's only one.
It's just one.
Do you guys ever expand that rule for like a like an anniversary episode or no?
No, we don't. But here's actually why we drink a beer on each show. There's a reason behind it. One, we like craft beer. But two, there is this belief, I think, in the personal finance community, or at least the way people perceive the personal finance community, that personal finance has to be boring and that it has to be incredibly restrictive. Yeah. And so we say, no, there are things you should be spending money on right now that maybe other people might think is ridiculous. Like a $25 craft beer, some people might look at me and be like, you're nuts, and you're supposed to be the money expert. And it's like, yes, actually, but because there are certain things you should pick and choose in your life that are that important. You should still be, you know, investing inside of your 401k or your Roth IRA, but you should also be prioritizing some of the things that you love in the here and now, or there's just, yeah, I mean, what's the point of it all?
Right.